The Roanoke man indicted in the 2019 Rockbridge County gas explosion now has a trial date set for March of next year. Police say Philip Westmoreland was the man driving the fuel delivery truck and is charged with 4 counts of involuntary manslaughter. Westmoreland has another motions hearing later this year where officials expect